Hey folks, welcome back to a brand new Let's Play. This was recommended to me. It's going to be Noctropolis. Now, I wanted to quick show you how to get this working. This took a little bit of effort, and thankfully I had someone kind of show me a web page that helped out a little bit with it. But first thing you have to do, I'm already assuming you have the image for it. I can't really tell you where to get it. It is abandonware though, so it shouldn't be too difficult to find. Assuming you have it though, what you want to do is mount it with Daemon Tools, or if you have the actual CD of it, you put it in your drive. First thing you want to do is mount, I'm using the G drive on the Daemon Tools, mount G, G drive, minus T, CD-ROM, label, Noctrop. Alright, that's the first thing you want to do. The second thing you want to do is put what directory you're going to be putting this game into. I'm just making one called NocLP just for this. So we're going to mount. This is on my D drive, the local disk. D drive NocLP. Alright. Now what we want to do is we want to go over to our G drive. So we hit there. From here, we're going to install. If you don't mount that D drive, oh, now it looks like this is going to expand the image. You should still be able to see. It just says productions underneath, so it's not too big a deal. As I said, this is just kind of showing you how to get it working. If you don't mount that D drive, it's going to show here that you have no memory whatsoever. So you want to make sure that you mount that and don't forget to do that. Hit OK, D drive, Noctrop. This is confusing if you've never used DOSBox before. It's installing this Noctrop directory inside of the NocLP. So continue. Copy process has been completed. Mouse, Sound Blaster 16. There's Sound Blaster 16 down here, and then you'll see, you can't see it right under here, but there's just something that says continue. I don't know if that clicked. There we go. Alright, so we've got sound. We continue. Continue. Alright, now what I want to do is I'm going to cut the recording off just to give you a blank screen again. So one sec, please. Alright, folks, welcome back. Now, what you're going to do, you have to mount the CD again. If you don't mount it, it won't work. So use the same command, mount G, G drive, minus T, CD-ROM, minus label, excuse me, Noctrop. Then what you're going to do is mount D, D drive, NocLP, because remember that's where we put it. CD into Noctrop. Oh, sorry, I forgot. You got to go to the D drive first. Now we're on the D drive directory. Now we CD onto Noctrop. And now we dark. And there it is, folks. So, I hope that helps out. And I hope this works for you. And I'm looking forward to doing this. So, as always, thanks for watching. And let's see where this Let's Play takes us.